Today we're gonna enhance the subject of this image by adding sunrays to the background using Snapseed and Lightroom free apps. Sunrays will be coming from the top left corner here, so I don't need these big empty spaces in the sky. To cover those with trees, I'm gonna use double exposure and add the same image again. Scale it and place it so that the greens would cover the blank sky. Then we'll set the opacity to 100. Now, going to masking screen, with the image hidden and brush value set at 100, tapping on the blank sky spaces to cover them with leaves. We'll come back here later. There is some blurriness as it is scaled up, but it is not so noticeable after the edits. Fixing this now. So most of the sky is covered now. Next, going to Tune Image menu. We'll reduce the highlights and increase the shadows to make the image a bit flat. Now, using curves, we'll reduce the overall darkness of the image. Now, to create the sun rays, I will add this image of white looking rays on a black background. This was created in Photoshop. You can download the image from the link in the video description. Here, we'll set the opacity to about here and place it like this. Slant it to make it look like the sunlight is coming from the top left. We'll also scale it a bit. Now, going to masking screen, we'll add the rays only on the background, leaving the trees and the main subject. We'll take time to fine-tune the masking work here. Making sure the rays remain only in the background, though it would be hitting the back of the subject too. Now, we'll try to match the subject with the extra light added in the background. Using selective filters, one here. We'll reduce the contrast. Increase the brightness. We'll bring some brightness on the face too. Now we'll brighten the image with curves. In masking screen, we'll apply this on the edges of the subject where the sun rays are supposed to hit. Going back and fine-tuning the masking of the rays further. I'm going to darken the image further with curves. We'll apply the effect only at the bottom part of the image. Trying here to make the light hitting the subject more intense. Going back, reducing the intensity of the rays a bit. Now exporting the image to Lightroom for final tuning. Here in Lightroom, directly going to grading in color menu, adding warm tones to the highlights which will give a subtle color to the sun rays here. We'll add some cooler tones to the shadows too. Tuning HSL sliders. Increasing vibrance. On second thought, we'll remove the bluish tones on the shadows. Now increasing whites in light menu to pop the image. Tuning overall contrast with curves. The final result here. Hope you found the video useful and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.